What's up, guys and girls? It's your boy Spider Productions, and today we are here with a brand new episode of The Falcon and the Winter Soldier. This episode is called Power Broker. So I'm really interested to see what's going to happen this week. I know last week they left off with Bucky and Falcon going to go see Zemo. We're going to see how that goes. We're going to see what's going to happen because it looks like I see him here in the movie. So we're not going to waste any time. Let's get into it. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1, go. Hi. That's an interesting way to start. All right, let's get it. Dun, 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 nah. Nah, 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 nah. Not really. I don't think that much. It seems like this is a commercial of people who have blipped away, but not much has changed over 5 years. Not much has changed since people were dead for 5 years. His costume is cool though, but I'm not fucking with the character. Oh. No. Right. history. You just met him in Civil War. That's barely history. Yeah, he doesn't mess with Avengers, but even still, I don't think he feels that much great about you. Oh, he was trying to use the words on him. Sure, like that's supposed to make him feel better. Right? Damn! Son, are you serious? No way. Why do you have to hide me? No, he broke him out. Oh my God, you just broke him out!
God.
I can't believe he did that. This is a bad idea. This is a crazy idea. That's why he wanted to kill them. The mask. This is fucking crazy. Wow. So Zemo, I mean, I figured he was rich. I mean, I think Zemo's been rich in comics before, so I'm not surprised. She was okay for that old man to be flying. Yeah, they do. Oh, jeez. Oh, that was his book. Wow. How'd he get that book? Hey! This is so... This is so weird. Madripoor? What? What? Son, they just introduced Madripoor. If any of you non-comic fans, no judgment, if you don't know what Madripoor is like a little island where criminals go to, and it's like a lawless island where criminals just go there to do crazy crap and just control the entire island. S.H.I.E.L.D. doesn't even go there. Like, S.H.I.E.L.D. has no jurisdiction to go there. But I've read enough Wolverine comics where Wolverine has been there a lot. He even has an undercover alias with the gangs there. it's crazy that they introduced Madripoor. That is another confirmation of X-Men stuff. It's a possibility. Someone she knows is sick. That's Madripoor? Holy crap, it looks better in the MCU than it does in the comics. It's not this bright and flashy. Right? Smiling tiger. Yeah, what the hell? He does look like him. That's weird. Yo, this is gonna be... It looks beautiful, considering how it looks in the comics. You don't have friends anywhere in Madripoor. But yeah, Madripoor looks a lot more beautiful than it usually looks in the comics. And I don't think they had a bridge. You have to actually fly there. I'm a comic book nerd. I know all this stuff. I've watched it in other things. Dude, this is dope. I can't believe we're going to Madripoor. I was not expecting that in the MCU. That definitely means we are going to revisit this place when the X-Men are introduced. Maybe we'll have a story with Wolverine here. Never mind. God, that looks really good. I'm sure all of this is CGI, but... The CGI effects is crazy. Now, I remember I saw a behind the scenes photo with them in a location where I guess I just couldn't tell what it was. You didn't see Zemo either, you just saw Bucky and. Damn, they just got guns out! Bucky and Sam. These guys, crazy, they just got guns out, man! Broken power, I miss that. I'm definitely rewatching this episode. Sam! 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 God. Ridiculous. everybody in the underground knows about the Winter Soldier. And they're playing the Winter Soldier music. Dang! Sam is crazy. I mean, Bucky. God damn. Yeah, fall back, fam. Fall back. That's crazy. Can't play music like this. Oh my god. I like his costume that Bucky's wearing. It's kind of like Winter Soldier, but not. It's not the traditional Winter Soldier fit. What the fuck? This evil shit. Oh!
Where's the
come on. Dang. Yo, is anybody watching Zemo? Zemo just dipped. Who is that? What? Sharon is here? And Madripoor? I was not expecting to see her in Madripoor. What? Sharon leveled up. Wow, he actually Googled that?
Wow, that's funny.
He actually Googled that. Okay. I'm glad she's back on the team. He just has to sit there. Why are they at a party? Shouldn't y'all be being low-key under the radar? What? What the hell? What was he doing? This is a great episode so far. Last week's episode was really good, but this is actually probably better. I think I saw this area in a trailer. So it seems like the trailer we got was based upon like a few, probably two or three episodes. But yeah, it's empty. There's nothing in there. Or it's a fake room. Probably, yeah. It's a fake door. It looks like a fake door, honestly. It's more clear than the other doors, yeah. It's more clear than the other doors. Can someone stay behind Zemo? Like, we can't just trust that he's just gonna be cool with us. Look how many serums there are. Everybody knows who he is. What? God damn it. Ugh! Dang! Hey, Sharon! God damn. Dang, okay! Ah, damn. Or, I forgot what his name was. Damn it. You know who I'm talking about. Isaiah. He was dusted. Someone should be covering Zemo! Ah, nice! Sharon is getting beat the hell up, man. Damn. Oh, crap! Damn it, Zemo. I mean, I guess the guy who can't create no more of the serum now, so I guess that's a good thing, but still. We need him. We needed him alive for a good amount of time. Damn, Zemo got out of there. Of course he did. Guys, not the time. Oh, damn! Zemo masked up, dude. Is he helping them? I don't think he is.
I don't think he would.
Wow! What a shot! Like Civil War. I wish Sharon would have stayed.
A teacher. Yeah, dude.
Don't. You're not going to destroy the shield anyways. Unless you're giving it to the Wakandans. They'll probably destroy it. But no.
I don't think it would be a good idea to destroy it.
Y'all gotta keep all eyes and tabs on Zemo. Zemo is an untrustworthy loose cannon. Stealing all this medicine and vaccines. Oh my God! She blew them up? Wow! Where are you going? How do you know that tracker was there? That's impressive. Is that another one? Where is it, a tracker or something? What is it? It couldn't have been a tracker because it was two of them. It just ends like that. That's the girl who was the bodyguard of T'Challa in Wakanda. I didn't even know those, what those beads were. They were the beads that was used, the Wakandans used. That's cool. What? So they're looking for Zemo, I assume, because he's still a criminal who killed T'Chaka. So they want to either arrest him or kill him. Makes sense. That's cool. Dude, we got a lot in this episode. The Wakandans, we got Madripoor, we got Sharon, we got the answers for the new Super Soldier Serum. We got a lot. Wow. I'll say probably by far, this was probably the best episode, because I thought last week's episode was really good, because it was really good. But this week blew that last week's episode out of the park, man. Wow. I have no words. I just am impressed by how good this season is, or this series is so far. If you guys are new to the channel, let me know in the comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought about this episode. Hit the bell notification so you guys know when I will post next. Like, share, subscribe. It'll really help the channel, and it will really help me give you all the best content I can. I promise. All good things are coming as soon as I can get the understanding of all this. So, I will do the best I can, but in the meantime, thank you so much for every subscriber that comes in, comments, all of that. I love it. I love all the support you guys give me. And I will see you guys next week for the next episode. Peace.